Good morning, everyone, and welcome back to Fuzzy Ferret Farm in Stardew Valley, where we are going to check on the television. The first thing we do today, weather report. It is going to be clear and sunny all day. Fantastic for Maru's birthday. Especially that it's clear because she might like to go out and use the telescope. Wouldn't be no good if there was clouds in the sky. Spirits feel neutral today. The day is yours. Okay. Well, first and foremost, let me fix that. Thank you very much for pointing that out to me in the comments, by the way. Now, over here, we are going to drop off the spinner. We don't need to be bringing that with us. And what kind of mail have we got? Dear Aavak, here's a recipe from my saloon. I only share this with my good friends. Salmon dinner. Oh, thank you very much, guys. Oh, another one. Top secret. Here's the recipe for my famous blueberry tart. Don't tell anyone. I'm giving it to you because we're such good friends. Blueberry tart. Buy the blueberries at my shop. Aavak, how are you doing? I've enclosed some instructions on how to make one of my favorite fish recipes. Sashimi. Oh, fantastic. Wow. Everyone was all about giving me recipes today. Okay, well, we've got a few things that we need to do, as always. Grab these. Apparently I missed watering something yesterday. Well, these things will happen on occasion, unfortunately. Now, let's go ahead and water this. Of course, I am going to probably do the watering off camera in its entirety, and then I will bring you back when we are ready to proceed. Okay, we are almost done here. I actually harvested the coffee. I didn't realize it was ready for harvest. And then when I went to water it, I harvested all of the coffee beans. But we got four. I was not expecting that. I was expecting three at most, or maybe two. But no, we got four. Very, very happy with that. Now, that is ready to be scythed. But first, while we're down here, let's go ahead and drop this off. The hot pepper is coming with us to the... Let's actually eat this while I can. The hot pepper is going to be coming with us to the community center. And we are going to plant all of these coffee beans straight away. Actually, what day is it? It took us 9 days to grow these. So yeah, sure, we'll get more going, but I depends on how frequently they they're available for harvest. If it's pretty soon, then I might go ahead and plant the next harvest as well, but otherwise I'm probably gonna hold on to them, I'll be honest with you, and then we can do something with them next year. Now let's drop these off. We are actually, what have I got in here? Let me have a quick gander. I've got a gold strawberry. I have got... We have got... nothing much there. What about in here? Got gold parsnips, another gold strawberry. I've got a silver cauliflower. I'm going to have to think about the luau, because that's coming up in a few days. I need something awesome for that. Now, someone in the comments has mentioned, in fact, there were three someone's who mentioned in the comments that I would be... Oh, there we are. We've got a blackberry. Fantastic. That I would be best put to use a gold sturgeon. It's going to be a bit tricky to get, but I'm up to the task of it, I think. Let's pop that back in there. We've kind of got all of the things that we need. Sure, I'll drop off this black... Oh, actually... No, it's not gold, so we're not going to put it in there. I'll drop the blackberry off here. But we are going to go ahead, take the hot pepper and the wheat, and we're going to go and visit the... I need to get a tap there. Let me just check. Have I got what I would need for that? I need... Yeah, just one tap. Do I have... Yes, I've got that. I've got almost that. Let me double check. Yeah, it is just 40 wood. Why did I pick up the coal? Well, I don't have the wood then, and I don't have a axe to get it. That is unfortunate, but it is what it is. Now, let me think. I could take out the salmon berry, perhaps. I could even take the gold star parsnip. Yeah, that'll be a nice present for someone. Maybe even take the cauliflower. Do I have any gems? I don't. I really don't. I should go to the mine in that case. Rightio. I'll hold on to the cauliflower and the parsnip just in case I spy Pam or Maru on the way. I think Maru likes cauliflowers. So we'll see about that. But my plan is to try and fish for gold star sturgeon. Might be difficult. Might not. It depends a little bit. Actually, on that note, perhaps I should head on down to the beach and see if I can purchase some fish soup from Willy. Hi, Penny. I'm tutoring Vincent and Jess today. They're a handful, but it's nice to make a difference in someone's life. Oh, you're making a difference in the lives of everyone you meet, Penny. Everyone's affected in one way or another. Hello. Let's see. Anything around? Not too much. I mean, since I'm going to Willy's shop, I may as well see if there's anything I can pick up that I can sell in Willy's shop. Such as coral. Well, that looks like the be-all and end-all of that, unfortunately. It's a silver star, though, so it's not too bad. Let's see. Any clams? Anything awesome around here? There are some wiggly worms. Very well. And they gave me clay. Not amazing, but do you wear those clothes every day? Ugh. I had this discussion in the last episode. It would appear that I do. And this troubles me. Hello. Right, I would like some trout soup. So I can increase my fishing. Thank you very, very much. I would love an iridium rod. But that is something that is going to take a long time to get. Like, wow. Oh my lord, will that take a long time to get. Maybe by winter I'll have an iridium rod. Honestly. Ooh. I know this cutscene. How am I going to reach that letter in the back? I like this music, though. Here, let me help you, Mr. Mulner. There you go. I could have done it myself. And I can certainly move around on my own. How feeble do you think I am? There's me with my hiding in the bushes again. Aavak, you were watching us? I was. You did a kind thing there, Penny. You should have left him alone. Now he's grumpy. I'm just taking a walk, minding my own business. I am just taking a walk, minding my own business. But I'm not sure. If I took this, would it lead to another choice? Would they press me to interact there? Or I'm tempted to find out. I'm hoping that this doesn't bypass this whole situation. Because I do have fairly strong feelings on it. As I've mentioned in my first Let's Play, and I kind of detail my feelings on it there. But we'll just see. I'm just out for a walk, minding my own business. I see. No, no. I'm sorry, miss. I shouldn't have gotten so angry. It was actually very kind of you to help me out. That's okay, Mr. Mulner. I understand. Does look like it's completely bypassed the situation, which is a bit of a shame. We've got the same color of eyes. Must be difficult to grow old. I'd rather die young. That is more or less what Shane said. It's just a different part of life. You're right. We shouldn't ignore the reality of aging. I guess the sooner we come to terms with our mortality, the more time we can spend really living in the here and now. That is very true. Very true. Well, it was interesting talking to you, Aavak. I should go. Bye. I'm a little bit sad that that completely bypassed the situation, though it was completely true at the same time. I just happened to be out for a walk, and that whole thing happened in front of me. But, it's one of those difficult situations. I mean, I don't think for a moment that Penny did anything with malign intent. But I think it was a little bit careless. I'd like to put an Earth Crystal on a chain. Please deliver it sometime today. 150 gold on delivery. Sebastian will be pleased. I'll certainly try. I'm possibly heading to the mines after all. Now, I know that I'll be able to find Pam in the saloon later tonight, so that parsnip is more or less a guarantee that I'm going to be able to give it to someone. But let's go and drop off the required items. Is this? No, it's not a full crop. Is it animal bundle? No. Art? No? And then what bundle is it? Oh, it's on the... I recall. It is a part of the bulletin board bundle, I think. The fodder bundle. There we are. Bomp. Perfect. Okay. And we're off. But finally, the bats have started to produce fruit. I'm so very happy about that. I was very concerned. Very concerned that I had made a terrible, terrible mistake by choosing the bats. No, my faith has been restored. It didn't take much. Right, let us see. Is Maru going to be around? Because if she is, I will drop off a gift. There's Abigail. Hello? Hello? Hello, 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 hello? No, everyone is gone. Very well. Sebastian may be down in his room, but I don't have enough friendship with Sebastian to be able to get in there, even if he is, so there's very little point in me checking. Hello? Hi, Abigail. The air is so thick with honey and nectar all summer, I almost feel dizzy. Have you come to ridicule me? No, please stop saying that. It harms my soul every time you imply it. My goodness. Right, okay, well, let's go ahead and plomp. There we are. Now try and find myself a gold sturgeon. No, apparently. Come on. Now? Yes. Okay, this looks like... it's not a carp. Might be a bullhead. Might even be a chub, actually. Pomp. Yeah, chub. Okay. I might move position because it is better place to fish just on that little island. But we'll see. I've got 2 days, effectively, to try and get a gold sturgeon. And I don't mind paying 240 each day for the chance and maybe missing out on some stuff in the mines. Bullhead. Ooh, max cast. Perfect. That's a gold bullhead, so definitely possible to get the gold fish. No, scallywags. No perfect here. Is this a sturgeon, possibly? No. Largemouth bass. Have I already had one of those? Oh. Wow, 68 energy? That's amazing. Gold star fish really, really do return quite a lot of energy. Oh, my lord. Okay. Oh, no, slow down. Ah, I bet that was a sturgeon, too. Damn it. Okay. So the sturgeon move in very large jumps. I seem to recall, actually, the last episode, much the same. All right. Well, we're not going to give up, sturgeon. There we go. Oh, this is definitely a carp. Absolutely a carp. I'm not going to get it perfect, unfortunately, because I was anticipating it moving too much. Wishful thinking, really. I was hoping that it was a sturgeon, unless it was going to just leap up the rod, but no. Or rather, up the bar. So, though, I think the little game implies the depth that the fish is at, because if you notice at the bottom, it's dark and it's got like a floor with seaweed on it, or at least, you know, whatever, something growing there. And at the top, it's a lighter color, so probably implies depth. I'm not really sure that that has any bearing, really, on reality of fishing, though. Again, I'm not much of a fisher. I've only been a couple of times in my life. Could be a chub, but it's possibly a carp. Yeah. 50-inch carp, wow. Well, I've got enough food to give me a lot of energy in the mines if I ever get down there. But I'm going to try for that sturgeon because I would really, really like to be able to get a really good thing for the Luau. That is assuming that I'm not being trolled. I could be being trolled. I'd like to believe I'm not, though. Right, I'm sorry, but I really want this. Come on, come on, come on, come on. There we go. Slow down. There we are. Okay. There are a decent amount of artifacts to be found in treasure chests, so it's always worth going for them if you can. Ooh, frozen geodes. Not bad. How much longer have I got? 1 minute and 33 seconds. Ah, come on, Sturgeon. You showed your face once. Do it again, please. Don't leave me hanging like this. It's very, very unfair. This one's either a chub or a bullhead. Chub it is. I should probably eat that green algae in a moment. Just so that my inventory doesn't get full of stuff. On the plus side, this is a fantastic way to make some money. It is a carp, I suspect. Alright. Let's, might be a chub, actually. No, it is still a carp. Okay. But this is a fantastic way to make money. If you're okay with fishing, then it's a very low energy activity. And especially if you can find bubbles, then you will make an awful lot of money. You'll easily make back what you spend on trout soup. Easily. There we go. That's if you really need it, though, because all this has done is given me plus one in fishing. Now, from what I understand, that slightly increases the quality of the catches and additionally makes it easier to catch them. I'm just going to gobble this down because it very slightly increases the green bar that you use for fishing. And that's really the biggest impact that your fishing skill has that I'm aware of in terms of making it easier to catch. It just increases, it doesn't make it more often that you'll catch things, at least I don't believe so, but it does increase the ease of catching things because the bar is so much larger. Ooh, another treasure chest. Let's go for that. And there we go. What are we gonna get here now? You may notice that fishing bar gets a little bit smaller now as a result. Let's go ahead and pop that in there. And there we go. I am actually curious to know whether it would be possible, if I chose the fishing farm, to just make my way through the game barely planting anything at all, and instead just fishing. If I had like the river farm, it would be a much more time-consuming playthrough. Because fishing takes a long time. This little mini-game pauses your days. But you could probably, if you were really good at fishing, you could probably make it and get quite a lot of money out of it. But on that note, we're going to enter the mines. And since it's already so late, I'm not actually going to do any mining whatsoever. What I am going to do is I'm going to go down to, is it level 40, I believe? No, 20 maybe? Yeah, 20. Let's go and have a little bit of a fish, shall we? Let's see if I can't catch myself a ghost fish. Or any other kind of speciality fish that you can only catch in these rivers. I'm perfectly okay with that. There we go. Now, tomorrow is Maru's birthday. So, the main thing is to take Maru something that she'll like. And I'm pretty certain that I'm going to be giving her a gold star. A gold star strawberry. That's my plan at the moment. Oh yeah. Now I could head on back and see if Pam is still in the saloon. If I leave it too long, then I'm not going to be able to. She'll have gone home. But I'd actually like to see if I can get a ghost fish tonight. I'm willing to spend the rest of the day just fishing. I know, not the most interesting thing. And do let me know if you'd like me to start cutting that out. I asked a little while ago, and generally the consensus was, nah, it's fine. But the last couple of episodes have been fairly heavy on the fishing. So I'm getting a little bit nervous that it's not that interesting. There we go. Come on, you really? I mean, I intend to build a recycling machine, but this is just silly. At this rate, I'm going to need a chest just for my garbage. Ooh, okay. You're a bit of a lively one. What have we got here, then? Something good, I hope. We have got a ghost fish! Gold one as well. Well, you can go straight into the trash. Soak in the broken CD. We will devour this. Well, that was pretty bloody awesome. I must confess, very happy with that. Now, if I'm really fast, I may get to go and chat with Pam. I think we've already lost our opportunity, though, but I'll still give it a shot. We've got a lot of money's worth here, though. We're going to make bank today, I think. We are going to turn a tidy profit on top of getting a ghost fish, which brings us one step closer to finishing the speciality fish bundle. I think the only thing that's left then is the wood skip. And that's one of the easier ones to get. All I need for that one is to be able to get into the Forgotten Forest or the Lost Woods or whatever it's called. So yeah, ghost fish, bomb. So all I need now is a wood skip there. I need a tiger trout, which is a fall, and an eel, which is fall. So yeah, come autumn, I should be able to finish that off. I believe I'll have everything I need by autumn to get into the Lost Woods. I really would like to be able to do that now before it ends, but we'll see. Can I get in there? I can. You're still here. Wow. If you want me to upgrade your tools, you'll have to give me the correct ores. I've already given you the correct ores, you scallywag. Gold parsnip. Here we go, Pam. Hey, hey! Now this is really something. Thanks a million, kid. Hey, Gus! Give me another round to celebrate my parsnip! Don't, Gus. She's had too much. Alright, please relax and enjoy yourself. Hello there, Aavak. I feel lazy today. Well, the fact that your lazy days are still at work, that's pretty impressive. I applaud your work ethic there. It's like, yeah, I'm pretty lazy, so I don't know, I might not volunteer to do extra chores today in the bar. I'll just take the shortcuts that I know to stack the chairs, etc., etc. Oh, I'm such a lazy person. It's like, wow. Hello, slime. Not today, though, thank you very much. Right. Largemouth bass. I'm not sure if I've dropped that off already. I think I probably have, though. Let me just have a quick... Yeah, I've just looked at that thing, so I know I don't need a largemouth bass, so goodbye. And we are off. Right, I didn't spot Marrow around, so I'll drop that off there. The frozen geode can... Actually, I'm going to be going to Clint's today to pick up... Didn't realize I had them. Poop. Okay. Well, I'm going to be going to Clint's anyway. Now, can I make a beehive? I need wood. Oh, damn it. All right. Oh, there we go. We got grape jellies. I need one of them to go elsewhere, but I've got two grapes. Now I'll have a blackberry and a grape, I think. One of them is going to go in here. Just one. The other one's coming with me, and that will be going into the community center later on. That there. There we go. North Star Leaf in. Okay, let's find out how much we made. 210 on the grape jelly, not quite as good as the pickled parsnips. 1,300 on fishing. That is ridiculous. That is really ridiculous. Great, but ridiculous. Okay, we made 1.5k. On just an idle day. Cock-a-doodle-doo indeed. Right, let's see what's on the television. Queen of Swords rerun. Pancakes! Sometimes I get carried away with fancy, complicated dishes, but there's something comforting about a simple pancake. You'll want plenty of butter and maple syrup to slather over these warm stacks. Yeah, I'm not big on that kind of pancake. We would call those American-style pancakes over here. And I'm not really big on that. That's, I don't know, it's kind of a sweetness overload. I just like pancakes. Maybe with a very light dusting of sugar, very light, and then some lemon juice squeezed over it. Oh, so good. Right, I've learned how to cook pancakes. Let's see, what's my fortune? Neutral, okay, that's not too bad. And as far as the weather, it's going to be clear and sunny tomorrow. Perfect weather for the luau. The event will take place on the beach, starting between 9 a.m. and 2 p.m. Don't be late. I will do my very best not to be late. Okay, I saw an article about you in the local paper. It sounds like the country life is a good fit for you. I'm so proud. Take care, sweetie. Love, Mum. Aww. Tomorrow, we're all gathering at the beach for the annual Pelican Town Luau. The highlight of the event is a communal potluck. Make sure you bring something good to contribute. The governor himself is attending the event, so make sure you're on your best behavior. Come to the beach sometime between 9 a.m. and 2 p.m. I'm not sure how Mayor Lewis managed to convey that he was talking under his breath through his teeth there, but I'm fairly certain he was. Oh, okay, right. We've got to go. Okay, you are a scoundrel. You need to be gone. Can I move through all the rest of them freely? Yes, I can. Good. Right, our melons are not ready. Boo. Boo hiss, boo. I was thinking, oh, maybe I'll have a gold quality melon. That'll be fine. But no, apparently not. I do, however, have all of these, which is fantastic. So many sweet peas, so many grapes. Vincent will be very happy with this. So happy. So very, very happy. Right then, let's... Yeah, the grapes can be dropped off. Yeah, I've got gold grapes, oh. I guess the sweet peas can be dropped off in there as well. I mean, why not? Why not? The crayfish and the periwinkle, though, they need to be going over there. There we are. Oh, and the snail, actually. Okay, right. I need my watering can. I need nothing else other than this, actually. Though I do want to reload my crab pots. Let's get those all going. And I can go in there. Oh, and one thing before we go anywhere else, let's go and check on the bats, shall we? Hello! Oh, fantastic! A wild plum. Glorious. That is fruit, tart and juicy with a pungent aroma. Very well. The wild plum can go over here as well. There we go. Right, I'm going to go ahead and get all the watering done. I will bring you back when we're ready to continue. And there we go. Right. There you go, Leafin. I hope you're having a good day. There we are. That's everything done. Now, off to gather... Well, we could upgrade our pickaxe at this point. No, actually we can't. We don't have the requisite copper. No, not quite. Not quite. But we are, however, going to be able to do our quests. We'll be able to get some geodes done. We'll also be able to drop off the jelly, which is fantastic. There's a sweet pea over there. It's good. I should have thought to bring some of my sweet peas with me. You know, just in case someone wanted... Ooh, there we are. Someone wanted a gift, and that reminded me I am walking out without Maru's favorite item, which is going to be a gold star strawberry, as we discovered a few episodes ago. That was a bit of luck. Right, okay. Ooh, what's that there? No. Bat, go. Be gone. There we are. Right, off we go. Now then, hopefully I'm going to be able to find where Maru is, because otherwise we're going to have a bit of a hard time. My lord. She may be working on a Wednesday. I'll double check that. Could easily be in the hospital today. No, it's Harvey. Okay, well, that is a bit of a problem. Oh, well, I'm sure I'll find her somewhere. Remember to cover your mouth when you sneeze. Then make sure to wash your hands. All right. Thank you. This was a really nice talk. So glad I stopped to have a chat with you. Hi, Haley. Do you have baby bunnies on your farm? Bunnies are so cute. Not yet, but hopefully soon. What did you say? It's 11:30 a.m. already? My goodness! I know. I have the same feeling. I still have tons of work to do. Me too. I don't have much work tomorrow. I've never been so happy. I'm glad one of us doesn't have much to do. The life of Farmer Aavak is all go. Also, I've gone in the wrong direction. I should have stopped off to get some extra trout soup. I will have to walk back down and do that. Drat. Oh well. Now, I would like to drop off this artisan bundle. There we go. Pop. Right, so all I'm going to need is 5 of the fruits. Any type of fruit or honey. And then I'll only need 3 fruits. That is going to be so easy to get. Honestly, again, it's the animal bundle that's going to be the hard one. I super duper 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 need to see the merchant to have any chance of getting that one. Probably growing a lot of interesting plants on your farm, huh? Maybe I'll stop by and check it out. Well, you're more than welcome to. You're also welcome to come and check out the bats. I know you were pretty interested in those. Alright, let's go drop by Clint before he closes and steals my stuff. Not that he would steal my stuff, but you know, he's restricting my access to my stuff, which in my mind is stealing. you think I'll ever turn pro? You're destined to be a sports legend. Maybe if you practice a lot. No, you'll most likely fail and become a salesman. Yeah, maybe if you practice a lot. Yeah, well, I'm so good, I'm not going to have to practice at all that much. Yep, that is why you are probably going to fail and become a salesman. I was just too kind to say it. Let's go. Now, Clint. Do you happen to have? Yes, you do. Fantastic. I approve, Clint. I have a copper axe. I would like to process geodes. Ooh, is that a meteorite? An esperite. And some copper. That's fine. Also, an awake Midna. Alright, let's go. And I don't know if her squishy scratching ever comes through on the mic, but you might be all sat there like, what on earth is he always talking about? An awake Midna? An awake Tally? What? No, it's a virus. They wake up and they're like very itchy. Very itchy little creatures, to be fair. The fisherman, act two. Tex. Gordy, tell me about your best fisherman story. Gordy. I've caught a lot of big fish in my time, and some that are very rare and difficult. But there was one that I struggled to catch for 3 days and three nights. I call this fish the legend. He was the huge beast, and the harder I tugged on the line, the harder he tugged back. I let my guard down for a moment, and he snapped my boat in two. I've never fished since. Do you think anyone will ever catch him? If this person were a master at fishing and caught all other rare fish first, and made sure they ate the correct kind of food, then maybe. Above all, you've got to have respect for the water, son. Son? Do you mean you're my father? Yes, my boy. Dramatic music as the curtains fall. Bum, 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 bum. Ah. You know what? I should take the children on a field trip sometime. Maybe to the forest. I think that's a fantastic idea. As Penny says, I have to read this book before I can go play. It is the worst day of my life. Hi. Hello, Jazz. Hey, Abigail. Everyone's excited for the luau tomorrow. Maybe a little nervous, too. Considering the governor will be there. Do you know much about the governor? No, apparently not. Okay, well, I've got a copper axe. This is amazing. I can now go and axe things like trees. It's pretty much all I can axe, really. This is a very, very safe game. You cannot accidentally axe anything that isn't meant to be axed. Oh, what it would be to live in such a world. Hi, Leah. I'll be over to chat with you in just a moment. Hello! Yes, I want more trout soup. In fact, I want two bowls of trout soup. Now, if you're wondering why it matters to me, it's because if you get a good item, I'm fairly certain I've got something that can constitute a good item to put into the luau, the communal pot. It's good. Everyone in the village, a little bit of increased relationship with you. If you put in a really good item, though, it's a huge increase. It's like birthday level increase. So, definitely worth doing. Came for the sound of the ocean. Beautiful, isn't it? Yes, it is. And repeated. Okay. Actually, you'd like a sweet pea? This is a really nice gift. Thank you. Oh, you're welcome. You came for the sound of the ocean, you stayed for the sweet peas. Well, sweet pea, I mean, I don't know if there's anyone else ferrying sweet peas to you. And I certainly don't intend to go back and get another sweet pea. If only because I know you wouldn't accept it. If I thought you would, and you wanted one, I would walk back to the farm and get you another one. I've got loads. I'd bring you like a whole armful of sweet peas, but alas, we are restricted. Now then, I need to find myself a maru. If I were a maru, where would I be hiding? Hello, the moonlight jellies will be here soon. It's one of my favorite things about the valley. I agree. It's genuinely amazing. The moonlight jellies is probably my favorite festival. And it's just really, really pretty. Maru? No, damn it. Hopefully she's helping her father in the lab. I mean, it happens that I need to... Oh, damn it. Sebastian! Aha. Here you go. Hey, thanks for the help. This is just what I wanted. You're welcome. Might be funny to put something disgusting in the potluck soup tomorrow. Just don't poison anyone. Why ruin the potluck? I guess some people feel liberated when the rigid structures of society break down a little. Maybe I'm weird. No. But I would probably think of a different way to express your weirdness. You don't need to be mean-spirited. Hey there, Aavak. Hi, Robin. Where's your daughter? Do you happen to know? Where else would Maru be? Linus, have you seen Maru? I have to be wary of strangers. Most people don't like a wild man. Oh, there she is. Maru! You remembered my birthday! Thank you! This is great! Are you enjoying the season? It's been so warm this year. Yeah, I know. And that is why I don't enjoy the season, to be frank. Haha! New book! I approve. Also, I need to collect my money. 150 gold. Let's have a look at people's affection levels. Right, Maru's up to 5 hearts. My lord. Pam is on 4. Gus is on 3. Haley's on 3. Linus is on 3. Leah's on 3. Vincent's on 3. Jazz is on 3. Lewis is on 3. Pierre's on 3. And then Jody and Abigail and Robin and Elliot and Penny are on 2. And Sebastian's on 1. Same with Clint and Willie and Marnie and Harvey, Demetrius, Alex and Evelyn. I feel bad about Evelyn because she was the first person I got to 10 hearts in my first playthrough. Caroline and Sam. George doesn't even know I exist. The wizard can't remember my name. The dwarf can't even talk to me. So it's like, well, I've got a long way to go. A very long way to go. Now then. Sturgeon. Show yourself. It is time that we duel. Nom. Okay, you and me, Sturgeon. Fight for the ages. Or maybe, you know, just for a lazy Wednesday afternoon. One or t'other. There we go. Sturgeon. Ooh, it might be actually. He's moving fast. Not quite as fast as a sturgeon. This might be a largemouth bass. But I could be wrong. A rainbow trout? Wow. Okay, wasn't expecting that at all. Was not expecting rainbow trout. Gold as well. Rainbow trout. Ah. Oh. Wonderful. They're really, really pretty fish. The name does not do them justice at all. Okay, this might be a sturgeon. You're moving quite sharply when you decide to move. What are you? No, it's a largemouth bass. Damn it. Not that I don't appreciate you, largemouth bass, but I really need a sturgeon. Okay, what have we got? We have got something that is a carp. Poop. There we go. And... I didn't manage to get max this time. Anything? Is anyone in the deep? Yes. Sort of moving. Probably a chub, this one, or a bullhead, I would say. It is definitely not a sturgeon. Chub. All gold star, though. What else are we going to find? Maybe the Luau pot would not mind a rainbow trout. I mean, it's possible. What are we going to get here? This one's probably a chub. It moved a little bit too much for it to be a carp. I see you down there. I see you. I am coming. I'm coming. Don't go anywhere. Don't go anywhere, Bubbles. I spotted you. I'm coming to you. Please hold still. I'm on my way. I'm on my way. I think that I'm not going to get a sturgeon, though. It's too late now in the day. Which is quite disappointing. I think you've got to get it before 7 o'clock, basically. Really? Was I confused? Ah, I got tricked. I thought that was Bubbles. Poop. And for all my effort, I got algae. Thanks, algae. That was the last cast that I could make that had a chance of getting me a sturgeon, I feel. And I got algae instead. So I don't appreciate you. So I just don't appreciate you, basically. Scallywax! Oh well. The governor's just gonna have to be happy with whatever I can find to give him. Probably, I don't know, a silver cauliflower maybe? That'll probably constitute a good gift. More or less, I think that the governor likes... Ooh, wait, what are you? The governor likes things that are off-season quite a lot. So any kind of fruit or... Forage, which you can't get in summer, has a good effect on the potluck. Okay, well, come 8 o'clock, we're going to go into the mines because I don't feel like spending another day entirely fishing. But I am a little bit disappointed that we didn't manage to get ourselves a sturgeon. Alas, especially considering I bought an extra trout soup as well. Okay, well, at least we got some variety. Thank you very much, Bullhead. I will take this with me as well. My inventory is mostly full of food. I'm going to gobble down the silverfish to restore my power. Also, I'm going to gobble this down. You can all go down there along with the trout soup. There we go. Nom. And all three green algae. There we are. And finally, I mean, eating this green algae gives me almost as much energy as eating a carp, which is quite amazing, really, when you think about it. Right, into the forest we go. Into the mines we go. What's more, we're heading into the awesome mines. Unfortunately, these mines take a lot more effort to get through until you've got a better pick. So at this point, I really do need a copper pick to be able to start making progress down here. We will not be able to get much further. Like, some people are saying, oh, there's a challenge, try to get to the lowest level with the basic pick. It's like, no, I have no doubt I could do it, but not in any kind of, you know, reasonable time frame. That's just an exercise in tedium. However, these stones do have a small chance of yielding a little bit of iron. Especially the deeper in this zone we go. Ah, damn it. Nope. You stay back, please. This music kind of reminds me of Cave Story. Now there is a masterpiece game. Anyone who's watching this right now has not played Cave Story, you are doing yourself a disservice, and you should go find it and play it right now. It has got such an awesome... It's got an awesome soundtrack. It's got awesome mechanics. It's got a really awesome story. What on earth? Why are you running around so fast? There we go. Let's try and take you out. You are very hard to kill. My lord. Iron! Let's grab you. Not much, unfortunately. We'll just clear this level. And then we'll head back up, I think. There's no point in spending too much time down here. Ooh, cave carrot. And an aquamarine. Fantastic. Okay, yeah, I'm not hanging around for these bats. Sorry, but no. Nope. Don't need to fight you. Not going to. Bye. All right, well, we've made a little bit of money. You know, that's not a bad thing. But it is only a little bit that we've made. Wrong place. There we go. She'll take you down. As well. There we go. We didn't actually pick up the wood. Damn. It's because I'm carrying this. There we go. And it was the wood that I wanted. There we are. That'll be enough for me to make a bee house. So we really only need 3 different fruits from the bats at this point, and we'll have everything that we need. I could go and double check that whether or not I can get through that. That log, I'm fairly certain I'm going to need the steel axe, though, for that. But we'll see. I seem to recall that I got through it a little bit faster than I was expecting the last time. So, you never know. What? Ah, you scoundrels, you. You ambushed me. Come on out here. Come fight me. Right. You're going to distract me, aren't you, and I'm going to... get knocked out. Nope. Gone. Nope. Okay, fine. I shall leave you there. Right now, all I want to do in the universe is drop all of this stuff off. I guess I'm not going to be planting that anytime soon. That is placing that, I should say. Let's drop off the trout soup. I am going to Is rainbow trout used for anything? I know it's not used for the fish tank, but is it possibly something used in the bulletin board? That's the only other place you're going to find something that will be needed. Nope. Okay. Well, that's actually not too bad then, all things considered. I will actually go straight to bed after I've dropped this off. Let's just leave these in there. I am going to keep those, though. I'm not sure. I think I can make something with them, or there's something I can do with them. I'm certain there's something I can do with them. It's kind of stuck in the back of my mind. Let's see. Was there anything I wanted to do here? No, it's 1:10 a.m. I mean, I guess I could. I suppose. Go on, then. Oh, did I? Oh, I need 8 coal. Let's try and get this down quickly. I'll pop it right below. Right, okay, I need to be in bed. Goodbye. Let me in. Oh, thank goodness Leafy wasn't in front of my bed. I thought for a moment, this is going to be the time he just basically blocks me. Level 7 in fishing. 1 to rod proficiency. I can now make a cork bobber and a new crafting recipe, the treasure hunter. Also, level 3 in combat, plus 5 HP, and I can now make a roots platter. How marvellous. Right, we won't have made quite as much with fishing this time, but we still got a fair old bit from it, to be perfectly honest. That's more than I was expecting. So yeah, the last 2 days, the fish have been kind to us. Also, we made a fair old bit of progress on people's relationships, thanks to the gifts I was able to give. But with that, that is going to be the end of this episode as we have run out of time. Thank you very much for watching, everyone. I hope you enjoyed and are looking forward to the Luau in the next episode. So remember to like if you liked, sub if you haven't, and until next time, do take care.